Which element has the lowest electronegativity? A. Calcium, B. Selenium, C. Sulfur, or D. Magnesium? To answer this, we need to look at the periodic table. The trends for electronegativity are: electronegativity increases going across a period, and electronegativity decreases down a group. So the element with the lowest electronegativity would be the one furthest down and to the left. Let's find the elements given. Calcium is element 20. Selenium is element 34. Sulfur is element 16. And magnesium is element 12. The one furthest down and to the left is calcium. So the correct answer is A.